Hello? Washington Miles here. What you want? Nope, I'm fully booked. Yeah, right, bye. Hello, Washington Miles. No QB. I do not have time for you again. I tell you this every day. Anastasia is fully booked. Look, look around. Fully booked. Fuck off. Hello, Mama? Yes, I just want to let you know I'm going on a business trip. Mm-hmm. They're going to let me in express post. It's okay. I like it. I'll be back when I have less money. You don't care? Oh, I don't care that you don't care. It's fine. It's fine. Okay. I love you too. Goodbye. As you probably just heard, I am going on a business trip. Immediately. My passport has already been cleared. So hot. So the fancy. Yes, I won't be traveling by plane. I will be traveling by express post. So, yes. I shall be taking my disc on the road. So if you're wondering where Anastasia Kardashian has gone, she's gone on holiday to get the money. Okay. Wonder what box she will fit in. Probably a really tiny one because I am pretty small, except for my bazoongies. They might need their own box. Okay. They might need their own. You can see, look how flat out I am right now. I just did my own. That's right, on Flick. Looking totally hot.
Oh look, we could get married.
Yeah. Oh, I'll show you this one. This one is a hunka bun in love. Okay. Oh yeah. So much to beef. Ah, so much shout out to Delusion the Speller. Happy birthday, Delusion. I hope you had a really good day. And I'll probably try and put this in the end so I can cut out the swearing bit because I know you don't like. But I hope you have a really nice day.